Hey, what's up guys, Applies here. I'm back with another video. I was busy because of exams and today, as exam has ended, I'm back to YouTube again. So in this video, I will show you how you can install anti-rework alternative. First of all, you need to open up Safari and go to this link you can grab from the down below of the description. Just tap on the install button to install the profile. Now press install on the right top corner. Input your password, again press install. And done. You can see anti-lock icon on your home screen. Now you can launch anti-lock. Just tap on the X. There you go. You can see it's activated. Just for the confirmation it's working, we need to go to the site. Because everyone wants to confirm you people. And every other human who wants to use anti-rework, because dogs doesn't use anti-lock. Anyways guys, just open up Safari and go to this link ocsp.apple.com and it will show you this thing if it's working. So that's all guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If yes, then hit like and subscribe button. Just make sure to subscribe and you may want to peace out.